वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड. दिस इज अ एयर कंडीशनर ट्रेनिंग यूनिट. इन दिस यूनिट वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड हाउ द एयर कंडीशनर प्रोसेस वर्क. सो फॉर दिस वी हैव अ कंट्रोल पैनल हियर. दिस इज अ एमसीबी ऑफ 16 एम्पियर सिंगल फेज सप्लाई. सो वी फर्स्ट पुट ऑन दिस एमसीबी. दिस इज अ मल्टी फंक्शन मीटर विच इंडिकेट्स द ऑल वोल्टेज करंट एंड फ्रीक्वेंसी सप्लाईज ऑफ दिस लाइन सप्लाई. And this is a start button or stop button for the process. And this is, so first we start this process. This is a humidity indicator, the humidity of the atmosphere it will show at this meter. This is a temperature indicator for different lines, the lines of suction, discharge line, expansion in out line, blower or heater. The all depend from the this. We can select anyone from this selector switch. This is a selector, manual selector block for this. We can generate steam, heating, we can on fan or we can on dehumidifier from this selector switch selecting. This is a process control temperature controller. So the temperature here of the suction chamber will be shown at this meter. So in this unit, we have provided an air conditioning chamber. The door one is provided for this. This is a anemometer for humidifier, we will use it later. And there is also air handling unit. In this there are door 2 and door 3. There are also provided for this air handling unit. So in this air conditioner trainer, we have a compressor of 250 watts around. This is a single phase compressor. Its primary work to squeeze the refrigerant, raising its temperature and pressure so that it exits the compressor as a hot high pressure phase. And we have a condenser unit. The condenser typically has a heat exchanger section to cool down and condense incoming refrigerator vapor into liquid. A compressor is to raise pressure of the refrigerant and move it along. And a fan for blowing outside air, the heat exchanger section to cool the refrigerant inside. So we are also having a two pressure gauge for the discharge pressure gauge. They are showing out the pressure for discharge pressure line and suction pressure line. Now we are having a HP and low high pressure and low pressure switch. The high pressure and low pressure are already set in this unit. The high pressure is about 44 bar and the low pressure is about 15 bar. It will operate according the AC. The air conditioning unit will be operated only when the pressure is between 15 to 44 bar. This trainer also provides a side glass. This side glass indicates the liquid or dry element present in the system. This is a dryer unit. This dryer provides one dryer which used to dry the moisture if moisture is present in the condensed unit. So there is also providing liquid line solenoid valve. The primary purpose of a solenoid valve in a refrigerant liquid line is to prevent flow into the evaporator during the off cycle. So we have also providing a steam generator. This trainer provides one steam generator of capacity of 1.8 kilowatt. This steam generator can be operated with the switch 2 selector switch which is located at the operating panel. Before making the steam generator on, always make sure there is always water inside the steam generator. So we are also providing two hand valves. They are manually operated for the incoming and outgoing line from the compressor and the condenser unit. Now for explaining the working of this air conditioning unit, first we have to plug in the supply for three single phase from the incoming supply. Now the supply is provided from this MCB. The first we have to on the MCB by switching on this switch, and the we can notice the power pilot indicator must be on. So now the pilot indicator is on. Now we start the AC unit with the start push button. Now for this we can rectify the air handling unit fan is on at this time. So after starting the air conditioning unit, the air conditioning chamber's temperature is showing at the temperature controller. and if the pressure of compressor is in the 15 to 44 bar, between the 44 bar, if we will wait for few seconds, the pressure. Now after starting the air conditioning unit, that air conditioning chamber's temperature is present at the temperature controller. Now we will wait for few seconds. At this time, the pressure of compressor unit will be compared with the HP-LP switch already set pressure. If the pressure of compressor remains the outside of the pressure set range, the compressor and condenser will not work. And if the pressure comes in between the set range, the compressor and condenser will automatically start working. Now, if the set temperature does not match the current temperature, compressor and condenser fan will remain on. If the set temperature matches with the current temperature, this will make compressor and condenser fan off, and it will cool the chamber as per set temperature. Now, for taking the different temperature from the different line, there is a potentiometric selector switch. This can display the temperature of the at one number suction line, on second discharge line, on third expansion line temperature, and on fourth expansion outline temperature, on fifth blower temperature, and on sixth the heater temperature. For dehumidifying the air conditioning air, we have here the switch SW5 for dehumidifying. From manually we can start the dehumidifier from the suction. This is the air conditioner chamber. The dehumidifier is on here right now, and this will help to dehumidifying the air inside the chamber. So the humidity level of this chamber will be shown at the humidity indicator, which is provided at the control panel. So here we have set the temperature at the 25 degree. Now the temperature controller is showing the chamber's temperature is 28 degrees Celsius. As the temperature reaches the 25 degrees Celsius, the condenser and fans will automatically shut off. Right now they are working because the temperature is not above the 25 degree. So here we have set the temperature for 25 degree. Now the temperature is showing from the controller is 26 degrees Celsius, and at this time the condenser and the compressor are working. As the temperature reaches the 25 degree, the compressor and condenser will automatically shut off. So now the temperature controller is showing 25 degree, and the condenser and temperatures are automatically gone off.